Hello students, hope all of you are fit and fine. So today we will draw this balloon. First, draw the shape like this. See? Like this. Okay. Now join two lines inside it like this. And the drawing is done. Now take the blue color. You can take any color of your choice. I am using blue here. You can take any. And you take the crayon colors, okay? I am using pastel here, but you will use crayons. And border it completely. Like this. And with the same color, fill up the middle part. Properly and be careful, color should not go outside. You can take any color of your choice. With the same color, do the bottom. Now I'm taking yellow color here. You can take any. As I have told, any two colors you can take of your choice. Okay, so with the second color, I am filling this upper part. No white space should be left. Take your time while filling up the color. And it should not be mixed up with the second color. This lower part also, the same color. I have taken blue and yellow here. You can take any color of your choice, any two color of your choice. Fill it up properly. Now take the brown color and border the thread, and it is done, you see. Hope you children enjoyed the class and try it out.